Hugh Bekwe, my comment coach. In case you're just joining, used to play for Nigeria. That's why we have all these references. Oh, what a sweet shot. Number five for Senegal. That's a foul. They get it back. Senegal looking to take the lead, and they do. Second three-pointer for Traoré. Otto. This is careful. Here it is. Three. Wow, she really does look the part to me.
Post that dribble. Otto. I love that confidence in her.
She gets in with the left hand. That was...
What a move.
Silky smooth. Otto.
Ooh! Saucy.
So, this is ridiculous. This is the play of the game. I mean, the control she showed on that.
Ghana still in that zone, forcing.
Oh, the three-pointer. Otto. Good pass. Oh, what a tough make that was. How well has she played tonight? Jane gets blocked as she drives in. Okulu. Open for three. Good! They're going crazy! And they almost had the turnover there. Here you go, right back off the bench. She nails the three.
Made sure coming off that bench with her fourth foul.
With Diop guarding Asinde. Oh, under pressure, still makes the most difficult shot.
The white jersey finally looked up.
Three-pointer, good. Traoré, she's not done. We're very nervous, all of us. Great game. Traoré, she doesn't hesitate. She turns the game. My goodness, how good is she? 26 points. Another goes left. Pass it to Sarr. Oh, and she falls down. You got to come up with the basketball. Asinde has it. She gets it to Babilie. She drives in. She scores. She's fouled. Uganda with a touching distance of an incredible win. They couldn't close it out, and now they have to play catch-up. Killer gets inside! What a play! She knew that she could catch it and keep Babilie on her back. If you make it... She doesn't miss it, so they got to go.